ครับสำหรับวันนี้ so good morning everybody I hope you are well what I'm going to do is talk a little bit about the maxims or the principles of communication the idea is proposed by Paul Christ okay so maxims means principles หรือภาษาไทยเรียกว่าหลักการ okay so in communicationPeople cooperate หรือให้ความร่วมมือกัน in order to make communication successful. So the maxims include four maxims. Number one, this is the maxim of quantity. Quantities mean the information given must be true, must be the true one. Okay, so you have to tell the truth. The second maxim is what we call here.The maxim of quality. The quantity mean the information given must be not too much. Okay. Not too much or too little. Not too much or too little. ไม่มากหรือน้อยเกินไปAnd the maxim of quality means that the information given should be the truth. In other words, you must tell the truth. But in fact, a lot of time we actually don't tell each other the truth. We give each other the white lie, for example. And the third one here, you see here, this is the...Maxim of relation. Relation is mean that the information must be related to each other. For example, when you ask, "How old are you?" How old are you? How old are you? The answer must be related to the question, so you must say something like, "I'm 15 years old," something like that. Okay. And the fourth one is the maxim of manners. Maxim of manners mean it must be in order. So when you explain something, it must be logical.It shouldn't be confusing. It should be in good order. In other words, it should be coherent. Like so for example, you can tell them about what happened yesterday, today, and tomorrow, for example. So these are the maxim, the principle of maxim.It's too big. I'll make it smaller. Okay. So, however, many of the time we often flout the maxim. Flouting the maxim means we don't follow the maxim. What we call flout, flouting of maxim.For example, most of the time we flout the maxim of quantity. We don't give enough information, or we sometimes give too much information. Flouting the maxim of quality means we do not tell the truth. Flouting the maxim of relation means we do not answer the question. Flouting the maxim of manner means that we do not speak in logical manner. So the reason why sometimes we flout the maxims are various, and I will talk about that later.